this is Kristina. Thanks for sticking around. If you listen to my Tuesday lunchtime at 97.9 show from noon to 1 at Central Time, right here on FlyOver Country 97.9. Now, a couple weeks ago in September, I went to Pryor, Oklahoma to the Born and Raised Music Festival, and I was lucky enough to be able to sit down for just a quick interview with country music star Koe Wetzel. And you get to hear it first, right here on FlyOver Country 97.9. Hey, y'all, this is Kristina with FlyOver Country 97.9 NWKS Radio. I am here with Koe Wetzel.
Yes, ma'am.
And I am not going to lie, like, you're probably the biggest artist with, like, that I've ever interviewed. So I'm a little nervous.
Don't be nervous.
I shouldn't be nervous?
No, absolutely not. I'm just old drunk that likes playing music.
So what's your, I mean, you like playing music, but what's your favorite part about music?
I don't know, creating something new, creating something from nothing, and then obviously getting to come out to places like this and play in front of so many awesome people and share the stage with all these badass artists out
there.
There
has been a lot of great artists.
I know, right? We're always on the road, so we don't get to see a whole lot of them. So whenever we all get to get in and catch up with your friends and stuff, it's a lot
mm-hmm.
of fun.
Mm-hmm. So is there someone you're specifically wanting to see this weekend?
I was wanting to catch the Red Clay Strays, but did they play yet?
Yeah, no. I think they played before you.
Did I play tonight?
Yes.
Nice. Yeah, yes. I'm going to catch them. My buddy Paul, I was with Paul earlier. We were watching football. He always kills it. I don't know. I haven't really looked at the lineup, honestly. We've been on tour for like a month and a half now, so We just kind of show up to a place. We're like, where are we? But I've been excited for this.
You're on the road, and you're on the road a lot, what do you do in the bus, like, to pass the time?
Oh, man. Sleep a lot. We do sleep a lot. But usually get up, eat some lunch, go for a workout, sound check, go for a workout, or go play golf, get back, eat dinner, watch a little bit of the opener, play a show, get back on the bus, do it all over again.
Do it all over again.
Yes, ma'am.
So do you have your own bus, or do you have to share it with some other guys?
I share it with two guys. I think we have five or six buses now. We got a lot of people now. The production
you bring in semis with your name on it.
Yeah, it's kind of, it's kind of weird seeing it now, we've been doing this for, I think it's gonna be 12 or 13 years in October. And it's kind of crazy to see where it all is now. We're really blessed to be where we're at.
I've seen a lot of your merch out there on people.
That's awesome, man. Oklahoma's been a huge part of this, it's kind of where we cut our teeth, so mm-hmm. It's always good to be back in Oklahoma and get to hang out with all these badasses.
Right. So if nobody has ever heard your music before, what song should they listen to Ooh. To figure out if they like you or not and who you really are as an artist? And maybe that's two different songs, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of crazy to answer because we put out this new record that's kind of a little bit different than what we've always done.
Mm-hmm.
And then so you go back on the older stuff, like Something to Talk About, to kind of see where we're at. And then maybe country and western, kind of the midway point. And then now maybe Damn Near Normal.
Right.
I'll give you three. Yeah, there's three. Yeah, so just go check those out. And if you get through halfway through the first one and decide you don't like it, then the hell with it. Maybe I'm not for you.
Well, because you really are mixing it up and putting a lot more different, I don't want to say styles, but everything is so mixing right now.
Yeah,
you
sure.
can't, like, somebody can say to me, I don't like country. I'm like, no, I'm going to guess that there's something that's labeled in the country, that's on the country station
Absolutely.
That you would like.
Yeah, and it's so broad now. Like the genre's just gotten so big that
which I love.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, you can't put a box on it. It's just so far out, and there's so many different genres of country music, and it's just bringing so many different people in. That regularly wouldn't listen to country music.
Correct.
So it's cool. It's awesome.
It's bringing in, I think it is, a lot of crossover fans, and a lot of people are more polyjammerous than they ever were before.
I think they're a lot more open now than they used to be. Used to you say country music and they go, oh shit, we don't listen to that. And now it's like, oh, I love country music. Where were you at 5 years ago,
Right.
No, but it's great.
Perfect. Okay, so what are you looking forward to tonight, being on stage?
Oh, I'm just ready to see Oklahoma again. I think we haven't been back in like a year or two, so I know a lot of people were kind of upset, which I was too, whenever we announced the tour because we didn't have any Oklahoma dates. And we kept this under wraps for a while, before we announced it. And so I'm just glad to be back in Oklahoma and to see a lot of people that I hadn't seen in a while, and I don't know. We're glad to be here.
What's next for you?
Finish out this tour. We got the holidays. We're working on a lot of new music, so hopefully put out some new music before the end of the year, and then the new year, bringing in a full-blown new record, hopefully.
Perfect. Yeah. Well, thank you so much. And I told you before we started recording that you need to stop by Colby, Kansas.
Yeah, Colby, Kansas.
Put it on your map and like pin it and be like, this is where I need to stop.
Yeah, for sure. If we got a piss, we'll come in.
Right.
We'll stop in. I'll say what's up. You know, maybe play y'all a song or two.
Right. We would love to have you. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Having that interview with Koe Wetzel, he was super nice guy. It was a great interview, and I was so excited that I was able to do that. Can't wait till I can meet up with him again, and he put on a fantastic live show. Let's go ahead and listen to one of Koe Wetzel's songs off his new album that was just released in 2024 called High Road. This is a song with the same name. It's Koe Wetzel and High Road, right here on FlyOver Country 97.9.
I can tell that you're mad, and I ain't half surprised about that since the day that we met. It's always who cuts first and never who bleeds last. Rumors always turning and yelling and fighting, and once it's in your mind, only one way you're driving. I know I'ma take the high road, maybe get gone, have a little too much of something terrible, and I'ma let you cool down while I walk. Messing me up like the times before. I don't need a ticket to your free show. Knock yourself out and hit a new.